Welcome to the next level. The L I K S S. What makes the motherfucker so damn fresh? Everybody diss, cause you can't bust this. You got a bad name like Dick Butkis. Welcome to the next level of rhyme flowing, scratching, hooking up, bleasing, home catching. Every time I come home, I got 50 messages. I only call back the girls with big, big breasteses. Ooh, I got bitties in all the major cities. The safest way to have sex is right between us. I knew this Philly from Philly. We was puffing on a fillie. She started acting silly, so I popped her like a willie. I'm like Kukamunga, I'm way out. And you know I got the flow that'll never play out. I was raised in Cali, just like a palm tree. I rocked the mic from London to the Mohabi. Tash Diamond D and the road to the J. Amazing feats happen when we come out to play. Welcome to the next level.
Tricks just for kicks. I represent with the licks. So here's the fix. I'm hitting harder than a brick. Tricks get slick and face the dick real quick. You better recognize, adjust your bifocals. Your style is local. I sit on beaches in Acapulco. I put words together like Peter Jennings. And skate on motherfuckers like Peggy Fleming. So woe to those who owe. From 104.56 to 90210. I'm sipping on Pina Colada. Two blocks off La Cienega at the Ramada. But hold up, I'm not done yet. I get hard like the perms pimps wear on Sunset. So recognize when you feel it. D-I-T-C, you can't steal it. Alright?
In their faces, off the two turntables with the anvil cases. It's the L.I.K.'s that blaze in the maze that got the road in these crazy ass days. But the alcoholic mama, King T and Diamond D, got the gas pointed at you like Richard Roundtree. Cause 1994 is the year we overdo it with the house party beats and flowing like fluid. Cause ain't nothing to it but to do that shit and print it. But it's all about the loot, so every move is documented, invented by the man born for lyric kicking, cooling out with your bitch, eating sweet and sour chicken.
Exceeding visa limits if the tab's on you. I get drunk and reminisce about the shit I used to do. We used to take out crews as a hobby after school in the lobby. Me, Mike B, and my beatbox, Robbie. Sending kids back to the lab for more practice. The only way they win if we battle to see who the wackest. 10 years later, still a hip-hop slave. A prehistoric b-boy making beats in my cave. The L-I-K-S-S. What makes the motherfucker so damn fresh? It's the liquid flow that we spilling on ya. Broadcasting live from the Southern California. And we out.
Welcome to the next level. The L-I-K-S-S. Welcome to the next level.